Good morning. This morning's question is, do you need to be a people person in order to be a good dog trainer? And what skill sets do you need in order to be a good dog trainer? I think this is a really important question if you're looking to go into the profession of dog training or animal training, depending on the species you want to work with. If you were raised with animals and you have an intuitive and natural sense around them, or you're just investigating career possibilities. So, I don't believe there's a cookie cutter approach. I think it's very varied. I work with a lot of professional trainers across the country, and our temperaments, our personalities, and our skill sets are varied, yet we're all successful business owners. So, for me, my suggestion is if you're considering a career, dog training is what we're talking about, but it could be gardening or working in a restaurant as a chef or tile setting or painting or whatever it is, find somebody that you respect, find somebody that has the knowledge you're looking to gain, and then volunteer your ass off for a couple of years or more, because that's the best way to learn a profession is to volunteer and really invest. So it doesn't matter if you're humping dog food bags across the floor, if you're mowing the grass, if you're cleaning mirrors, if you're shuffling paperwork. That's all part of the business, and that's the stuff that needs to be learned and invested in because you start to see the business as a whole instead of just that sexy side of working with clients. The dog training business as a whole, 80% is all the background work, 20% is actually working with clients. I don't think that that is as obvious as it is, but it is. And if you really want to understand where your people skills lie and your communication skills lie, the best thing to do is get a job in a restaurant, a nice restaurant as a server, and work there for a couple of years. You're going to work with people of all personalities, temperaments, needs, and predilections. You're going to be working with the back of the house, the front of the house. You have to multitask in five different directions and do it proficiently. And it's a really great training ground to see if working in a high stress or high pace environment like dog training, if that would work for you. So I hope that helps. That was a really good question. Have a good day.